Next up is a par four, folks. And just a huge drive here. And to save par. Solid putt. And after that one, he's still in first place. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. Now he's on the green, time for putting. And this putt's for birdie. And the putt will drop. And after that one, four under is the score for the day. And moving on to the sixth. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. This one's about 6 feet away. Oh my land, that was very close. And this putt is for bogey. And tapping in for bogey. And no change ranking-wise after that hole. And now teeing off on this par 4. Something seemed off with his swing on that. And he's taking this one through some branches. And that shot will end up safely in the fairway with the green in reach. Let's see what happens. From here, 110 yards to the pin. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And about 34 feet to go. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And this putt is for double bogey. And after that hole, one under for the day. The next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens. Looks like a 7-iron, and this one's looking pretty good. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead. This one's about 6 feet away. And the par putt will drop. And after that one, he's still tied for the top. And on to the 9th hole. And he's probably gonna like that. From here, 220 to the pin. And here's the 5 wood. Missing the approach on that one. And I would wager the wind had something to do with that. This pot is for birdie. Ooh, and it just misses. And this pot is for par. Okay, Luke, and as we get ready to tackle the back nine here, what are you looking forward to on this course?
The finish here at TPC Summerlin is one of the best on tour. So many scoreable holes where players can make a late surge. 15, 16, 17. It's all part of that thrilling finish, and if they can get the lead walking up the last, well, they'll enjoy a stroll to victory.
Thanks, Luke. We'll see you again at the end of the round. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. I think you'll like that. 15 feet away here. Oh, that was so close. And tapping it in for the par. And as we check the standings, he's still holding down first place after that one. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And I think he will like that. About 100 yards to the pin from here. And this shot's looking pretty good. Well, this one's still quite far away, but it is definitely on the green. And that one goes in with a bird. And after that one, 2 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And let's see if he re-hits or takes the drop. He's definitely in the water, though. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. Well, that's no good as far as approaches go. Just not enough club on that one. This one's about a 7-footer. And that will be for bogey. Yeah, that hole was enough to send him out of first place. And now the 13th hole. He's got to be pleased with that. From 240 yards out. This is heading towards the green. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent putt. And after that one, he will share the top spot on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 14th tee. and heading for the green. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. That'll drop for birdie. And after that one, he's going to stay right where he was on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 15th here. And this putt to save par. And that one will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And that means he's first overall on the leaderboard. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And from 165 yards out. And going with the 7 iron on this one. This one's looking good, folks. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. For the birdie. And after that one, he's still managing to hold on to first place. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. This one's heading for the green. And this putt is for birdie. This one's about 3 feet away. And just look at the amount of birdies that he has been able to pull off today. And moving on to the 18th hole. This is looking fairway bound. And this is about 105 yard shot to the pin. Going towards the green here. All right, and now he's on. And this next putt is for a final round score of 67. And that one drops for the birdie. And he's done it, folks. You are now looking at the Shriners Hospital for Children Open champion.
This will be a great victory on their resume. To win anywhere is a big deal. But right here in Las Vegas at the Shriners Hospitals for Children Open, top victory this one. Well, on behalf of John McCarthy, the entire HB Studios crew, I'm Luke Elvey. Thanks for your company.